Come on. Let's get your jammies on. So, how are you feeling about the move tomorrow? Looking forward to it?
I dreamed of the move and she took my Star lamp. And I was so scared because we never sleep in the dark.
Hey, you know what? I had a bad dream recently. About something I can't get off my mind and I wish I could.
Was it about the dark?
No, but the thing about dreams is maybe sometimes they're trying to tell us something.
Like what?
We all have things that scare us, like the dark. And that's okay. I guess we just learn to live with it until maybe one day we won't be afraid anymore.
So when I'm older, I might not even need my star lamp.
Try to sleep. Okay. Love you all the way to the moon.
Love you too.
This moving company better show up tomorrow. How hard is it to send a confirmation message? Settled already? Well done. I'd better go kiss her goodnight before she drops off.
Well, there you go. I'm gonna test them right now.
No outage. The damn sheriff. Dale, keep a lookout. On it.
I need to get the hell out of here.
Jake, take her upstairs and keep her quiet.
Don't. That's not necessary.
And make sure the windows are locked. Jake, now. You. Place like this gotta have a generator.
Okay. That's the gas. Hairpin. Could be useful.
Go do it.
Sound.
lights come back on. Okay?
Mommy and Grandpa?
Of course. We won't leave them behind. It's not just that. He's got a brain tumor. If he got hit in the wrong spot or something.
Oh, shit. He's still with us, Grandpa.
Oh, God. This is all my fault. If I hadn't been so hell-bent on making amends.
Hey, are you with us?
Okay.
Who?
I'll be all right. I
Hello?
Daddy?
Hey, you should be in bed.
I can't sleep. Daddy?
Yes, sir.
We'll always live together, right? You, me, and Mommy?
Always. Even when we're old and gray and you have to tuck us in at night.
I have. Plenty of times, but whenever I try to talk about work, you switch off.
I don't switch off. I just don't even know what you're talking about.
Let's forget about all this. Don't let it ruin our last night. We've got a long few days ahead of us. Because I'm changing the schools. I need to leave on a high note.
Now, last week you said that you had to stay and grade papers. But you came back smelling of wine and perfume.
Look at me. Vince. I know things have been hard. This last year wasn't a great one for us. But nothing happened between me and Bruce. Can you please believe me?
I'm worried about your dad. Head injuries, bad enough on their own. But if he's got something up there pushing against his brain...
How's he doing?
In pain. But he wants Zoe to be the one sent out. And Vince, he's right. We've seen what these people are capable of. Please, just...
tell me? There's nothing wrong with me.
I don't care who goes, but only one of them.
So I'm thinking to choose Jim because he has the brain tumor. Yeah, I feel it should be Jim. I don't think the little girl should go. Yeah, I'm going to send the old man out so that way he could get looked at, because if he got hit in the head, he can die. So let's choose send Jim. And hopefully nothing happens to the little girl.
Jim, you have a head injury. You're getting an MRI. That's the end of it. Please. I don't need a hospital.
Take him out, grab the food, come on back. I'm watching you, Vince.
Maybe I'll try that. I love you, kiddo.
Thank you. Now pick him up and don't do anything stupid.
Within plans, if you know what I mean.
Is that a good thing? I mean, for us?
The one I think, steer clear. Don't share this. Dante's a cousin of mine, and him being sheriff, ain't no one in the family thought that was a good idea.
What are you doing?
You want to share that with the rest of us?
Nope. Don't think I do.
Are you serious?
Are you deaf? No, you can't have any.
Can't have any. There's 6 pizzas.
For us. So back the fuck off.
You asshole. Paul has low blood sugar.
It's fine. I leaked from the vending machine.
No. I said no. The answer is no.
How about we just do what we're told, huh?
What the hell, man? We're all hungry.
They need their strength. We can eat when we're free.
When did you start giving 2 shits about us?
I care about everyone. I'm super nice like that.
Yeah, okay, whatever. You're creeping me out.
You
giving you problems?
Nah, I got this.
Shit, sorry. Idiot. Clean it up. You know what the trouble with you is? You get too fucking involved. If you just stay quiet to begin with, we'd be gone by now.
Never thought of it like that.
What you don't get is, this ain't us. Needed money, but it's not like Tyler. He built shit. Jason to nature. Me? Yeah, I robbed the liquor store once, but I'm getting a job soon. Though, why Jessica would date me after this shit, I got no idea.
Stop complaining. And hey, about your old man, you know I didn't mean to hit him so hard, right? He just ran and I...
Sure. Whatever you say.
Well, I understand. Wondered what got into you back there.
We keep them happy. We might just make it through this.
Some kind of trap? Maybe. But right now we need to play his game. How about I go? I got some things I can say to him. No way. Don't mind the bad. It's alright. Put my big boy pants on today. You mess with us, it's the hostages who pay. Pizza boy. You and I going for a stroll.
Hey, tell Dante he better get us out of here.
Hey.
get in that chopper, are we?
Okay, we finished this one. This is actually a really good game. I'm really loving the storyline. I didn't talk too much because my throat, I've been drinking this tea to help loosen things up, but it hasn't been really working. So, yeah, this is coming to be very good. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate y'all. And, if you're new here and you're just now joining in, please do consider subscribing to the Kool Zone Gaming channel, the most electrifying channel on YouTube. So that way you'll know when I post another video, especially this video here. You definitely want to continue on with this journey with me. So far, some of the decisions we're making, I think I'm running with them. I think I'm doing pretty good. But anyway, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, drop me a like. I'll see you guys on the next one. I love y'all. Stay safe. Peace.